to your character.
Alright, what is up? What is up? Unfortunately, I only have time in the morning, apparently now. I don't have time in the afternoons when people from my time zone that I would have good connections with are actually playing. And I tried to join a lobby that seemed like it had some pretty good players in it. I mean, at least they had, you know, oranges and reds. And I just wanted to spectate. But I guess they didn't want one of the slots being used for spectators, even though there were two more spots open and they booted me. Bastards. So I was hoping we were going to get to spectate a little bit because I wanted to talk about some shittiness in the world. Because discussing the shittiness in the world is very important to overcoming the shittiness in the world. So let's talk about the shittiness in the world right now really, very, very, very quickly. I need to stop stumbling over my words. I need to wake up and start speaking properly. Use your words, dog. First thing of shittiness, February 1st, Saturday, 2014, the day that Kokonoe terrorized the Northern California region. For those of you that are not aware, as of this moment, Kokonoe has officially won the last five Northern California tournaments. Five. Motherfucking five. Like, I'm not really aware of any other good Kokonoe players outside of Northern California. Like, Payne and Severin, I feel like, definitely are probably the best Kokonoe mains in America. I mean, like, I've seen Lord Knight break out a sub Kokonoe to body somebody that he thought he had a bad matchup against. SKD actually has a pretty good Kokonoe, but that's just SKD. He has a good, like, everything. I don't know if that dude's just super good at Blaze Blue or if he has way too much time on his hands. But either way, those two, despite the fact that neither of them main Kokonoe, probably have the best Kokonoes in the East Coast. But anyway, Severin, at the very first tournament after Kokonoe was released, Payne was at NEC, so Severin won with Kokonoe, the very first NorCal tournament after Kokonoe was released. Payne won the next three. I don't actually know what happened at this latest one, which is on February 1st, because Grand Finals was Payne versus Severin. It was a Kokonoe mirror. I didn't watch it. I couldn't give a fuck about watching it. So, I don't know who won that. I don't care who won that. All I know is Kokonoe won that. And I have no interest in going to Northern California tournaments anymore. So, thank you, Kokonoe, for ruining everything. I was actually going to play... I was going to play Marvel. I'm still going to do this. But those of you that only watch... my BlazBlue videos won't hear it. But those of you that do watch both Marvel and BlazBlue videos of mine will get to hear it two times. I was going to play Marvel and be like, yo, so I'm kind of done with this game. I would rather play the more well-balanced game, Marvel. Yep, it's a joke. Laugh now. Get it? Because Kokonoe ruined fucking everything. Like, I do feel like CP was the closest thing to a balanced BlazBlue that this game has had. Extend might have been more. I don't actually know enough about Extend to say whether how well balanced it was, but obviously CT was a fucking mess. CS2 was a fucking mess. CS was pretty good too, until OG Valkenhayn came around and was doing like 6k if he looked at you sideways, and that kind of sucked, but let's forget about him. He's been top tier ever since, so whatever. But yeah, I do feel like this was the closest thing they had to like real balance. They still obviously had a lot to go. You know, Valkenhayn and Taukaka are still incredibly strong. I'm not really sure how you can nerf them though, because that's just the way their drives work. Same with Hazuma. It's just the way they're designed. Same thing why Tager will never be like anything better than kind of eh tier. Decent tier. Because it's just the way they're designed. Their design will not allow them to be bad. That's just how they are. They designed them very well to be good characters. But then, you know, characters like Amane, Bullet, Kokonoe, or not Kokonoe, Jesus Christ, not Kokonoe, Makoto, and Bullet, all four of them are pretty widely, I mean, I have never seen anybody disagree that those four characters are the worst four characters in the game. Now, who is actually the worst character in the game is subject to debate, a lot of debate. I don't know why people debate that so much, like, who cares if they are the worst character in the game? They all suck, and they all need some love. And it seems like with this balance patch, they are giving them some love. I've heard changes for Amane and Bullet. I haven't heard anything about Makoto, so I don't know if they're going to do anything afterwards. And that's right, I've heard some things about Isayoi too, but I don't know enough about the character to know whether or not they're actually effective buffs. But anyway, I didn't want to spend too much time on any one subject, and I've already spent 5 minutes on this thing. So basically, let's just say Kokonoe kind of ruined all my hopes and dreams. Damn you, Kokonoe, blah. Second shittiness. February 2nd, Sunday, the Super Bowl. Damn, was that a terrible game. I don't know how many of you guys actually care about sports, how many of you guys watch sports. But it's just, you know, you never want to, I mean, even Seattle fans were probably like, damn, this game could have been better. It's just, you never want to see a blowout. You want to see a hard-fought game, competitive. It's like watching, let's say, Tsujikawa against, like, me. Nobody would enjoy watching that. I'd get my ass kicked. So hard. Nobody would like watching that. You want to see competitive gameplay that shows off, like, the best of the best. One team did not show up and the other team did. And that kind of, it was a bad game. However, shout outs to Bruno Mars. Like, I will freely admit, I am very out of touch in regards to, like, current music. Not to be like, yo, man, I'm hella old. I don't know what all you kids listening to today. It's just, I don't really listen to the radio, so I don't really hear new music. I basically just listen to my iPod and everything that's on my iPod. I have, like, I think I've gotten up to 1,800 songs on my iPod now. Actually, I think it's closer to 1,900. I think that's enough music for me. I don't need to be searching out new music. I got enough. And so basically, you know, I don't really know much about Bruno Mars, but his halftime show was very impressive. Very talented dude. Shout out to that guy. Third piece of shittiness. I recently played the Lightning Returns demo. Final Fantasy 13 Lightning Returns. Lightning should have stayed wherever the fuck she was, because that is going to be a terrible game. I don't know how well it's going to sell. I can't imagine it's going to sell very well, because I looked up sales. This has been a while, so I can't remember the exact figures. But the original Final Fantasy 13, when everybody was like, oh my god, new Final Fantasy, oh my god, next generation Final Fantasy, before everybody actually played it and was like, oh my god, new Final Fantasy, this sucks. It sold, I think, 7.5 million copies, if I'm remembering that correctly. And I believe Final Fantasy 13 2, the follow-up to that, barely broke 3 million. Now, that's still a lot of sales. However, with the cost of production it must cost them to do, like, the cinematics and all that shit, that's probably not that high. Like, you heard whoever it was. Actually, it was Square Enix, wasn't it, that said Tomb Raider, even though Tomb Raider sold like 4 million, it was still like, that wasn't enough. And Final Fantasy 13 sold less than that, or Final Fantasy 13 2 sold less than that, it sold less than half of the original one. That's a hell of a lot of fans to lose in one iteration of a game. Losing over, almost like, maybe over 4 million fans, like, again, I can't remember the exact number, but it's somewhere between 3 and 4 million people did not buy that game that bought Final Fantasy 13. That hurts. And now again, like, I'm not gonna buy, I bought Final Fantasy 13. I was amongst the population that didn't really find it all that bad, as long as you weren't, like, expecting an old school Final Fantasy type game. It was decent for what it was. The story sucked, but the gameplay system was okay and it showed promise. So because of that, I bought Final Fantasy 13 too as well. Damn, that was a mistake. One of the worst stories I have ever experienced in video game history. And just playing the demo, like, the story pissed me off in the 5 minutes I was playing the demo. And I was already like, this story is stupid. What is this nonsense? So I'm certainly not buying Final Fantasy 13 Lightning Returns, and I'm sure there's a lot of other people like me. Now, the other piece of shittiness, the fourth one, we got four pieces of shittiness. Why is life so damn hard to figure out? I cannot figure out what I want to do for my future. It's so difficult. There's too many options. And then, like, you look at an option, it's like, yo, that might be interesting. And then you look at it, it's like, there are no available jobs in this field. Because there's, like, 30,000 people to graduate with a degree in it every single year. And, like, five jobs that open up each year. Oh. Well, let's look for something else. That combo? Really? Yeah, fuck you. Why the shit This is 5A. Whoa. That was actually supposed to be a, Oh shit, I hit a button. I shouldn't have hit a button. I don't know why I hit a button there. No! Weak point! Oh god damn it. I fucked it up anyway. Oh god damn it! Why did I do that? That's not gonna kill it. Fuck you, really? And then, like, that actual hit crossed me up. Oh my god, am I dead? Yeah, am I dead? That was lucky. Intentional! I know that was gonna happen! Yomi! Oh shit! Damn it. I wasn't supposed to let her out of the corner there. Ah, I'm supposed to anti-air her there. Yo, look at that! Aww. Every single time I'm like, yo, look at that block! That was godlike! And then I don't block. Damn it! You slut! Fuck! Ah! I hate this game. Ugh. It's depressing. At least I'll get my burst back. Shit! Yeah, I can't follow it up. Fuck! 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 I'm trying to, one thing I'm trying to work on with Azreal. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm dead. Fucking overdrive, man! Shit, this 6k, holy shit. One thing I'm trying to work on with Azreal. To do his, one of the, like, something that honestly I feel is pretty damn important. Well, honestly, I need to work on all of his rapid cancel combos. Two versions. The mid-screen Rekka ones, where you do his Rekkas, then you rapid. Instant air dash JC 6A, and then you follow it up however from there, wherever your screen position is. But then the other one is rapid canceling JD, and then you can hit a falling JC and then follow it up again once you hit the ground with, you know, whatever. And for those of you that don't know the Azreal particulars, he is, you have to delay the J, like, I do all of the jumping moves immediately, like, as soon as they're available to come out, I do them. In order to do that rapid cancel combo, to follow it up, you have to delay it a little bit, so they're a little bit higher, and you're a little bit lower, so you have more time of them being in the air to hit them on the way down. Otherwise, they fall too fast, and you can't hit them. And so that's what I was trying to do there, but I obviously, delayed it for too long. Because I suck. And now you're going to see just how bad I got. Yes! Reaction! Yes! Baiting out overdrive! It lasts way too long. That was stupid. Oh my god, I was supposed to get a sledge, but that had more blocks than I expected. Four! Oh my god, this is the shit that did 6k to me. She got it out before overdrive ended. Only 5.5, that's all. That was a full 360! Alright, I got 3. I just had a test for that time. Oh, damn. I tried to sledge. And she didn't do a projectile move. That makes me mad. I mean, that was supposed to be a 360 B punish. Fuck you! Oh, goddammit. Got it that damn time, son of a bitch. Oh, this sucks. What the? I ain't even mad. Terrible! Fuck! Oh, okay, good. Fuck. Come on. Oh god. What the? What kind of hitbox was that? I'm the best. I'm not the best. I'm the best.
Distortion finish. Tager win. Rebel 3. Action.
I have called her starting move out wrong every single damn time. She's followed that up. Holy shit. Damn it! I thought I was godlike. For half a second. Oh my god, fucking invincibility! Fuck you. Terrible combo. I didn't even hit the follow up. God fucking damn. Ha! I hit low? Oh god! What am I doing?! Why did I not 720 that shit?! What am I doing?! That didn't combo, are you- I don't know what the hell I was doing throughout the entirety of that last, like, 10 seconds, but whatever. It worked, so fuck it! If it works, then it ain't stupid!
The Wheel of Fate is turning!
The philosophy is stupid, people. yeah, fuck you. Oh my god. I thought the ice was gonna keep on coming, I kinda panicked for a second. What am I doing? Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god! Ice cars being like overheads. Oh my god, that's so stupid. That's such a stupid change. Tried to 360 it. Tried to 360 and I got fucking sledge, you motherfucking. Oh my god, that worked. Oh my god, that didn't work! No, too early! Fuck you, ball, I didn't grab him. I got scared, I didn't know that was whether or not that was gonna work. And so I kinda did it, I did it too early because of it. Oh, fuck! God damn it. Nice fucking punish, bro. Damn it, I need to figure out how to follow that shit up! Nice finish. Oh my god, that worked. I thought that went. God damn it! Disgusting. Not gonna lie, moderately scared at that moment that my spark bolt was gonna go straight fucking through him and he would like, I don't know, super me. Why do I do this path with Makoto in the fucking, ah! It's not bad enough dealing with unlimited Jin and his fucking half-screen pokes and freeze on everything. I gotta deal with Makoto's, like, two-frame moves. That didn't work? God. Look at that. God damn it, I need to... Oh, fuck, just grab my 360 attempts. This is not going well. Two 360s that should have happened. And I got blown up on fucking both of them. This bitch. Dude! Nate! What the fuck? Oh my god. Really? That didn't even fucking work? You're killing me here, game! I'm already bad enough! That didn't work? I thought for sure I was fucking brilliant right there. The fuck is happening? Seriously, I want all my counter. Oh my god. Yo, are you real? That put fucking terrible combo! Really? Terrible combo! Ah! I'm fucking amazing! I just won everything! I don't care if I win or lose this match, I just won with that godlikeness. Even though I didn't follow it up because she was too far away, still, that was awesome. How do I follow that up? Oh my god! Dude, yo, this move is bullshit. Like, seriously, that move is bullshit. I just realized she's crouching throughout that shit, so I can get a crouching combo. He says, like, he fucking knows crouching combos with Taker. Damn it! Damn it! Terrible. I didn't reapply any magazine there. Terrible! Whatever. Still running this. I'm good. I don't know why the AI always runs into 360, I mean into Magnetech wheel. It's weird. But I thank them for it. Oh god, I have actually never played Unlimited to Tsubaki, so I have no idea what's gonna go down here. I've never gotten this far. I've never gotten past Makoto. Cause Makoto's some bullshit. The wheel of fate is turning. So yeah, I have no idea what's about to happen here. My ass is about to get kicked. That's what's about to happen. Heyo! Well, that's good. Hey-o! Why does that not fucking confirm, you son of a slut bitch? Does that not work? Oh my god damn it, I don't know. I did not know what was about to happen there, but yeah, that happened. Son of a slut! Damn it! That should work! Why am I pressing buttons against an unlimited fucking character block streams? Why am I pressing buttons against a fucking unlimited character? What is wrong with me? That was weird. What? Oh! I wanted to hopefully end that with I shouldn't have known that that wouldn't work, but I wanted to end it with 5B, 4D, and then in the Magnetech wheel. That wasn't a fucking counter hit. Are you? Oh god damn it! Where was my 360, you slut? Thank you for not blocking any of that. Thank you for not fucking reaching. Like, that's the one advantage you have is big-ass limbs and you don't fucking use them. Hey, that worked. I don't know what I'm doing. Shout out to that combo. I need to just go cry in a corner for my fucking terrible, terrible Tager combos. I mean, it's not like I should be expecting anything better. I don't use this character. Damn it, it worked. I need to figure out. Oh god. Oh. I don't know why my brain reacted that way. Oh shit, overhead, but it did. Damn it. Nice combo, Nate. You're amazing. You are just amazing. Fuck. Fuck me! Oh, okay, good. I'm curious about the properties of that move now. Because I did. Oh, God. Because I did react to that move once before by using Spark Bolt. But obviously that time the Spark Bolt was coming out first. So maybe it must be something about the invincibility is delayed or something. Or maybe Unlimited is different. I don't know. But yeah, that did that. I was fully expecting to end up getting blown up for that. The Spark Bolt would just go straight through and I would get fucked. Old school shit still works. Oh, fuck me. What the hell was that? Oh, that charged quickly. What the? He has old school fucking Atomic Collider. God damn it, Nate, do your 360s. That didn't hit. He just did. Oh my god. This sucks. Really? Did that just happen? This annoys me that basically, like, their entire point, Unlimited Tager, is literally old Tager. That's literally what this is. Unlimited Tager is old Tager. What am I doing? Why the fuck did I hit that button of all buttons? Why do I keep hitting buttons when I'm right next to Tager? I was holding down tech. Oh my god. I realized, like, right when I did that, I was probably gonna get Terra broken, because my plan was to whiff punish his with mine, and I was like, oh fuck, I am so much closer than I expected it to be. That's not gonna hit. Son of a slut! Damn. 360A used to beat that. Fuck me. That was really only 5620? What am I doing? Whoa! This motherfucker just did grounded gadget finger? This is bullshit. But seriously, that amuses the shit out of me. What's Unlimited Tager like? Oh, he's basically Tager with all his old tools. Please select your character. That's literally what it is. He's got his ground bounce back on Terra Break. He's got old Atomic Collider.
Azrael.
You can combo 6B into itself for some reason. That was new. Could you imagine a combo that's just like 4 6Bs? Like point blanks. Alright, now 6C. That'd be fun. It's like mini Terumi. Well, not mini Terumi, like mega Terumi. Slower, more damaging.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. I can't believe this is not Blue. There it is. Fuck that shit. Oh my god, what is happening? I don't know where anything is! I am gonna get blown up. Yep. This is fun. Erakun is such a fun character. Dead. Oh, he tried to grab me. I'm good.
Rebel 2. Action.
God damn it. God damn it. God damn it! That's not gonna kill him, is it? Stupid of me. I always get fooled, because, like, it's an unlimited character. They usually have less health than that. And then I'm like, oh, that's right. Like, right when I do it, I think, oh, that's right. This is an unlimited character. That's probably not going to do shit. And it doesn't do shit. Damn it.
The wheel of fate is turning.
I'm going to start out with 3 C's. I'm stupid. Action. This ain't going to work. That was jump. See? Fuck. Oh, that was a crowd change. Should have confirmed that better. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god, fuck me. Fuck! Dragons put the back dash! Fuck! Oh my god, you son of a bitch! You were supposed to- Ooh. Oh, fuck it. Couldn't even combo, stupid. I tried to growl or absorb that, that's why I got all the insta-blocking at the beginning. You son of a bitch! What the hell? Oh my god. That wasn't a counter hit? Right in the middle of his damn move! Dude, seriously, it hurts less to get hit by that shit than it does to take a shit. Bad idea. Oh, not a bad idea. But seriously, it does less damage to get hit by that thing than it does to get chipped out, because it pushes you back faster.
Action.
Wow, this sucks. Wow, this sucks. Fuck me! I am so lucky. So lucky. I made so many mistakes there. I need to work on, like, I don't know what happened to my execution in the last month, but when I first started trying to do that dash, Tiger Need, Valiant Charger, got it every time, no problem. And now recently, you know, the last 2-3 weeks, I haven't been able to get that shit once. Unlimited card, all this suck. I'm gonna start with 3C again, because I'm stupid. Thank you, Unlimited Carl, for still having no damn health and not making me test my execution by trying to get me to do a fucking Blackhawk Stinger. Oh, hey, Allegretto does a lot of hits. Oh my god, that goes full frames. Fuck you, Nissan. Fuck you, Nissan. Ha! Fuck. Fuck! Oh, cool. Didn't have to text my execution out of time. We were good. We were good. We're worried about... Oh, now we have unlimited Relius, don't we? We're gonna get fucked up. Oh, this character does some painful shit. It's not gonna end well.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Bam, bam, bam. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, speaking. Well, we weren't actually. Oh my god. Holy shit, that bounced high. But speaking of music, if some of you have not seen the new Guilty Gear Xrdl trailer, seriously, go check that shit out. The music in that fucking thing. Oh my god, I cannot stop listening. Oh, shit. I cannot stop listening. Oh my god, I keep teching and not thinking like why I shouldn't be teching right now. I did it! I'm the best! Oh god. I tested that before. I tested whether or not Growlerfield could absorb either Relius's or Carl's doll shit. I know it can't. Why the fuck did I try? I need to focus to be Relius. Shit! I'm so good at Hornet combos, you have no idea. Oh, am I ducking under that? No, not really. I thought I was ducking under that for a second. Holy shit, that hit. Well, no, he extended the hitbox out. Fuck, I tried to growler him. Oh my god, what's happening? Yo, why the hell did I just get hit low? What? He just anti-aired me with his fucking guard crush? Well, anyway, what I was gonna say. The theme music in the newest Guilty Gear Xrd, however the fuck you pronounce that nonsense, trailer? Oh my god, it is amazing. I love it. Like, if they put that shit on iTunes, I'm buying it. Right away. I love that song. It's so good. And that's that. I'm done. I got decently far. I still don't even... I'm not gonna actually play, but I wanna just see the maps. Just to see, like, if I even got halfway. So I'm pretty sure I didn't even get halfway. We got to... Tager. So beating him would put us halfway, because that would be five more fights. We didn't beat him. And Relius is only number four. This mode sucks. Like, look at the end there, too. Unlimited Lychee? Unlimited... No. Every single one of the characters in the end there. I think the only one that would actually, like, really fuck me up in this one... I mean, obviously you got Makoto in there. And Tager's Tager. But I think the only one that would really... I have not played against Unlimited Valkenhayn or Unlimited Hakumen. But I have to say, the only one in this entire list that I'm really like, that probably wouldn't go well is Unlimited Hazuma. But we're done. I mean, I'm never going to beat this mode. It's not going to happen. What? Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm never going to beat this mode. It's not going to happen. It's terribly designed. And that's my excuse. It's not because I'm not good enough. Let's go check the network to see if there's anybody around. It's not because I'm not good enough. I mean, it is. Yes, the better you are, the higher of a chance you will have in actually beating the mode. But it's so luck-based. Like, is the computer going to decide to counter every single thing I do? Or is it only going to decide to counter 50% of the things I do? So then maybe, like, as you can see right there, basically my entire... What basically decides whether or not I win or lose is if I get the hit. Because if I get the hit for some fucking reason, the AI will not block all of 5A, 5B, 2C. And then from there, I get a Valiant combo. And then it's just, you know, looping that shit from then on. I don't know why that works out like it does. But it does. So anyway, peace out. And hopefully the world becomes less shitty. So I have less stuff to complain about. And so more people pick up this game and start playing it outside of their own time zones, but they have good connections with me, so I can stop playing this stupid fucking Unlimited Mars shit.